Ah, I lost the Darwin Keeper's hand. Double Golem Guide's fantastic. Ah, it's Tron. Well, he's playing Stars, so he's probably playing normal Tron, like black, green, or white. I'm literally just deck fitting at the moment. Ancient Stirrings. Does he have a perfect Tron piece? Hopefully not. Star, okay, that looks pretty good to me. That's an interesting draw. I could deck them some more, but I don't really want to. Power plant! And a brutality. Alright. So he has Tron now, and he also can go for brutality. Which is a good play if he does it. Yep. Bringing him back up to 14, taking away a burn spell. And if he's a threat as well, then I'm in a lot of trouble. I imagine this will take away Helix. Yep. Another brutality? That'd be pretty bad. Oh wow, okay. Damn. Not gonna lie, double brutality is huge. I'm not entirely sure I can come back from this. Unless he has a terrible hand. Nope, he got a dragon in his hand. Dragon only needs a couple turns to take me out, so we'll see what he, if he has the lands for it. He does. No, I can't actually erase that. Alrighty, this is rough, mainly because I don't actually have answers for his calm cards. Searing Blazes get the card, they're basically useless here. I don't think Black Tron plays Chalice, I probably don't need three of these. I'll go with Palms though. I'll probably go with two Firecrafts. Could play Path, but it hits his Nah, that seems silly. Alright, here we go. My hand was actually really good that game. It just, I can't beat doubles on the brutality into perfect Tron. Yes, please. His hand's a bit slow, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. The trick is depleting my hand. I'm actually gonna veg a green here. Try and let him destroy it. I don't really care about the green source. Nah, that's the point. Wow. Interesting. Swift Spear will only be good this turn, because next turn it kills the big creatures and they're useless. Alright, so I'll go with the Swift Spear and I'll keep the Firecraft in hand. This may make me open to Brutality and stuff, but we'll see. Once we have one core engine, will be probably the worst situation. Brutality be annoying as well. Yeah, black. Yeah, it's brutality. Goes up to 12. It takes away my flycraft. I regret casting it now. But if it didn't have brutality, then that would have been a better play. Why didn't you crack it with mine? Really, really regret not using the Firecraft now. Because it would have been free if I did the Firecraft rather than the Swift Spear. I'm still alright so far. Brutality? Just gain 2 life? That's not a bad play. Yeah, just for 2 life. That's not a bad play. Oh, it's a terrible draw. I guess to be fair, if this was the lightning hit, the searing blades would have been pretty bad as well. Ah, it's over.